plan for these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old fairy cover me too.
You are in my way.
You guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen? No.
The Weaver. We're a blank.
Yes. Target, please. You're better than yourself.
Thank you.
Scorpion's down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. It's Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's breath to me. One of my best people is on it.